Sebastian! Are you okay?
No, Olivia, not now.
Yeah, why don't you try to tell me again how there's nothing going on between you
there
and Olivia?
There is nothing going on between me and Olivia!
What about last night?
I didn't lie to you, Duke. I did, but not about this. Here's the truth. I love you.
I beg your pardon?
What? All right, what are you... That's just a little weird.
Yeah.
Okay, you know what? I can't do this anymore. Everybody, I have something to tell you. I'm not Sebastian. I'm Viola.
Wait, you're not Viola.
Yes, I am.
No, I know Viola. I kissed Viola.
You kissed me.
What are you talking about? I didn't kiss you.
The girls' team at Cornwall got cut, and the guys wouldn't let me go out for their team. So, I've been pretending to be my brother while he was in London for the past 2 weeks. Ow. So I could make the team and beat Cornwall. But my brother came home early, and that's who you saw kissing Olivia, and that's who played the first half.
Just because you wear a wig doesn't prove you're a girl.
Okay, then.
Merciful Jesus.
Is it just me, or does this soccer game have more nudity than most?
All right, so everybody understand?
Yeah, I get it.
Okay. Wait a minute. If I kissed your brother, where is he?
He's probably halfway to China by now. He showed his Willis and Doodleberry.
Present.
Oh, hi.
What the...
Okay, this is freaking me out.
Ladies and gentlemen, I hate to say I told you so, but I just... Ow.
See, Duke, I didn't betray you. I'm sorry. This isn't how I wanted it to happen, and I didn't want to hurt you, but I just wanted to prove that I was...